Visualize the emotion first and how I feel about the song. And if I can believe that feeling, then the song will come to me a lot easier, or easily. And I remember it was a time when we all had masks on and we were afraid of being contaminated or infected, whatever you call it. And as sad as that time was, I did get inspiration to turn a song that I had in my head for a long time. It came to life during that moment. And as guys, we usually are the ones breaking people's hearts. Women are like, yeah. All the ladies are like, yeah. But when it happens to a guy, it's unbelievable. We almost feel like, you agree, right? It's true, right? When a guy cheats on a woman, it's almost like it's expected. Is that correct? Yeah, and most likely women are going to handle it a lot better than men would. But when a woman cheats on a man crushes completely. It's a lie. So many incidences have happened where I'll try to make this as family friendly as possible. That when a beautiful night that seemed like a really lovely night that would lead to something so beautiful, usually in the morning or days to come, usually a lady feels like that was all a lie. Men never feel like that. Because we are usually the culprits. So this song turned around that this is a song about a guy who is in disbelief of a night that seems so perfect, only to turn out that it was just for the night.
Yeah.
And the song is called Sentida. Muse.
roller coaster, yes. With my head resting on hers, she turned these walls into an open book, ripping pages from my heart. She kisses me like the mother's. She makes me love sometimes, she makes me cry, 'cause I'm her truth, but she's my lie. Now I know she's bad for me, but she feels so good to me, my secret lullaby. In the valley of temptation, that's where you're gonna find me. That's where you'll find me. She's my new rose. She's my new rose. She's my new rose. And when I am down, yeah, she lifts me up. But sometimes she just lets me fall, and I can walk away. She's my muse. She's my muse. She's my muse. She's my muse. Would it amuse you if I told you that she's my muse?
Thank you. You always notice this. Does anyone know why I do it? Listen, I'm an artist, and as artists, we are supposed to preach love, unity, harmony. I mean, yes, we do sing some songs that really make you guys go crazy, but, right? But the reason why I wear red and yellow, and me being a black man, you got it right, it's because these colors should unite us rather than separate us. And that's why I do that. You got the point. As Ugandans, regardless of which side we fall on, be it politically, be it religion, whatever differences we have, the one thing that should unite us is that we are Ugandans and we deserve harmony, unity, and love for one another. And I believe the whole world needs that. And if you agree, let's announce. I was gonna play another song. That's a terrible laugh. I'm not gonna do that again. But I'm gonna play another song. Let's not play another song. Now that we're talking about this whole thing about unity, one time I was a kid and I was watching the Georgia War. I think it was in 2007, 2008, and I wrote this song. And when I wrote this song, I was young. I see some people who were there in that time. And I didn't realize just how powerful the song was until I released it, and people would wonder how old I was to have written the words. But I only wrote what my heart was saying, really. It wasn't anything to do with lyricism and mastery or with it. But I feel like most people related to these lyrics, because when you're not the one making the rules in the political offices or any thing of that matter, you can only wish that people can choose harmony and peace. You agree? And this is a song, and it's called I Will Sing. If you know the song, you sing along with it.
My power is in my song. It's how I communicate.
I'm just gonna say it.
I don't have no government, but if I did, I would try to save the world. Nobody be like a sweater.
Get it out, we're gonna run away, get it out.